represents the awakening. It's a staccato blast, which means there's nine short blasts that represents awakening. And God is saying to me that He's awakening the people of God. He's awakening the souls for war in the kingdom. He's awakening the sleeping soldiers for kingdom warfare. Amen. Yeah. So hallelujah, I'm going to sound the taruah, and I want you to feel your soul being awakened and being ready for warfare. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Romans 8 says, who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or peril or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all the day long. We are accounted as sheep for the slaughter. But this is my favorite verse. Nay, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him that loved us. For we are more than conquerors through Him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.